put your hands together for my partner, Lamar Bruno.
Don't you get mad at me, cause your partner chose up. Glad to see the truck when I pulled up. Go pop the lock.
Hey, Jay.
Hey, girl.
You left your bill down. See, I fuck with you. How all six of y'all niggas doing tonight in this bitch? All right, we look spread out. We look social distancing on accident in this motherfucker. You can't help but to be a part in this bitch. Nigga, 6 feet, bitch, I'm 12. Nigga, G, you ain't tell me, when the fuck did we get this goddamn maze? Nigga, I'm scared of heights up in this motherfucker. Y'all got me on the third floor telling jokes. This is a long way down, boy. This is like the side of the curb that Monica was singing. Don't take it personal. Oh shit, boy. And this is a nice establishment and all, but I just want to complain about that long ass hallway to the bath stall. I was like, God damn, I'm a pissed on myself walking through the door. I said, bitch, this is a whole hallway to the toilet in this motherfucker. I was like, nigga, I ain't gonna make it. Oh, fuck. Where that sexy ass woman go? I don't think she in here. The yellow Power Ranger, the Asian one. Woo, she was fine as fuck, boy. I promise you, goddamn, ooh-wee. She looked like, her fart smelled like shrimp fried rice, goddamn. It's going down, boy. Don't you do that shit. Don't you do that shit. Goddamn, boy. Just a friendly reminder, fellas. Don't fuck in the same house as your homeboy, because that shit becomes a competition after a while. Nigga, it sounds like a church choir when you and your partner in two separate rooms fucking, and ain't shit but a whole bunch of clapping. You know it's getting ready for the benediction when you hear the girl say, oh God, oh shit. Nigga, somebody finna nut, goddamn. Somebody's finna nut. Y'all ain't fucking with that. I'ma work on that bitch. I ain't gonna lie to you. Who the fuck left they jack to their car on stage with me? Who the fuck do this shit belong to? Oh, goddamn, hold on. All right, here we go. Who? Boy, I'm gonna throw up when I bit down. It was a long way down. I was like, oh, shit, boy. Man, I just got into an argument with my dad because I told him, nigga, he should have stayed with my mom a little bit longer. And she hurt my heart, nigga. All my siblings is 6'3 and 6'4. And you switched them numbers backwards on my ass. I ain't understand that shit. Nigga, I got a 10-year-old brother. That nigga is 6'4. I can't stand that little fucker. Every time he look at me, what's up, little big bro? Bitch, I will beat your ass. But I feel comfortable whenever I meet up with my siblings. And I tell them niggas straight up, I hope all y'all niggas know how to fight. Because if anybody whoop y'all ass, don't look and be like, I got a big brother that's going to beat your ass. Because I ain't going to do a bitch ass thing. Just imagine, you would whoop somebody ass and they be like, my brother going to come back and fuck you up. And then you see a nigga like me hop out the car. Be like, who babysitting right now? Oh, this your brother. Oh, fuck that nigga. I can't reach nigga faces, but I fuck up niggas' ACLs for a reason. Nigga, your knees and down is mine, goddamn. I don't give a fuck. I hate ladies that's selfish. When they start dating me, you gotta realize it's certain shit that you gotta accommodate to our relationship now. Like, for instance, if you stay on the third floor, don't expect no dick by the time I get to your apartment, because, bitch, I'm tired by the time I get to the third floor. We ain't finna foreplay. We ain't finna fuck. Bitch, we finna sit here and pray and go to sleep. Nigga, I am tired. I'm exhausted, bitch. I had to focus on these steps, nigga. this shit is horrible. Then I just started door dashing, this shit is fucked up. Niggas be mad because I be done checked in and I still be coming up the steps with their food. Oh! I delivered somebody's ass yesterday, them niggas were mad as fuck. I heard the nigga, hey babe, I think them niggas stole our food. They said the food checked in at the door, I don't see nobody. I'm downstairs. Bitch, I'm on the way, nigga. You ordered 10 items. I got 2 bags and fucking 5 joints in my hand. Now I gotta take my time and put the goddamn joints on one step and then step down like this. You know how unmanly this shit is? Going down steps backwards? You got your ass in the air. Be like, bitch, I'm coming, goddamn. Oh, you ain't never took a manhood until you see that nigga go down the steps backwards. And bitch, I'm on the way. Oh, shit, man. I'm finna get the fuck up out of here because I ain't get paid for this shit. I just came just to eat my Polish sausage and laugh at other niggas. And I'm finna post some water on Gap whole sound system. That nigga been scratching throughout my whole fucking set. I'ma bite this nigga. Hey, Gene, come get this mic, nigga. There we go, yeah. Come on, Gene. Yo, come on, Gene.